Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. I have this Philips 7810XL electric shaver not turning on. Let's fix it. Its battery charger is also in very miserable condition. Its outer insulation is finished. DC voltage. Its nominal output is 15 volt. 17 volt, okay, no problem, it is acceptable. If I will connect charger, it is not giving any indication. Let's open it. VT9 screwdriver bit. Its board is damaged badly. Its main IC is damaged. This component damaged. This IC damaged. This IC damaged. This resistor damaged. Component here damaged, this component damaged. That means there is high short circuit. I will not continue to its repair. In this situation, its repair is not economic repair because we don't have this IC. Might be it is programmed or whatsoever. So no need to continue it. Thanks for watching.